Consider it a real honor to be associated with the young men that I'm about to introduce. As a matter of fact, I wouldn't take anything for the privilege of being associated with them. And win, lose, or draw, I think they will represent you well.